A new wrinkle to getting the vaccine, the children serviced by the Mahoning County Board of Developmental Disabilities. This clinic today was for young people to get vaccinated. Akron Children's Hospital provided doses of the Pfizer vaccine, which can be given to children as young as age 16. In previous MCBDD clinics, only the Moderna vaccine was available for adults. This opened a whole new level of protection for the children.
This is extremely convenient. Everyone knows where Leonard Kurtz School is, and it's very important because we don't want Jerry to get sick.
The Pfizer vaccine can be used for youth as young as 16. So just making sure everybody that can get the vaccine and wants it, that we're able to make sure those community members can get that vaccine.
And this was just a first vaccine dose. The teens will get their second dose in 3 weeks.